Aldolpho, Aldolpho, my name is Aldolpho. I am the king of romance, so I kiss the Lord.
You are the king of romance, so you kiss the Lord. Wedding bells will ring, wedding bells will chime, wedding bells will celebrate a happy wedding time.
Excuse me, I don't believe we've met.
I am Aldolpho.
You are Aldolpho.
Yes, I am Aldolpho.
Not the Aldolpho.
Yes, I am Aldolpho.
Funny, you don't look like a scoundrel.
Yes. What?
Why, just now I overheard the groom saying that Aldolpho is a scoundrel. I just heard him say that.
What? Aldolpho is a scoundrel?
Those very words.
Aldolpho is a scoundrel?
It's like I'm hearing it again.
This is outrageous. He is saying this to people. Two beautiful ladies with breasts for making love. Why, I must...
You must take matters into your own hands.
Yes! I must take this groom into my hands and kill him!
Yes! No, just hurt him enough so we can't get married.
Show me to this groom! Wait!
What?
What kind of man is this groom? A big man?
Well,
a burly fellow.
He's big on the outside.
No! No, no! No, 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 no! Aldolpho will not fight big men. Small, pale, wheezy. Aldolpho can punch far away, but no big men.
So you're a lover, not a fighter.
Yes. Aldolpho is a lover of many beautiful ladies. Some say he is the king of romance.
Well, you know what they say. The best way to get revenge back at a man is through his
door.
No. The best way to get back at a man is through his...
window.
No. Revenge. Back at a man. Through his...
There is no other way if I'm not Santa Claus coming down chimney.
Through his woman.
Ah, his woman.
Yes, Aldolpho, you must seduce his woman.
His woman.
His bride.
Aldolpho will make love to bride. That will show people Aldolpho is no scoundrel. Show me to the bride. Wait.
What?
What kind of woman is this girl?
A big woman?
No,
a burly woman.
She's the cat's pajamas.
Pajamas?
She's a looker, an attractive woman.
Show me to his cat in pajamas.
Aldolpho will make her turn on the
stop.
Aldolpho to seduce the bride.
I am Aldolpho.
Try not to think of the poodles while you listen to this part.
I am Aldolpho, and you are bride.
No, I am not.
What? This is bridal suite. You are the only one here, therefore you must be bride.
My name.
sure that you have heard the name Aldolpho. Hey, ladies, man who wins a claim Aldolpho. The lovely miss, I am the same Aldolpho. I introduce myself, I am Aldolpho.
Nice to meet you, shall we?
Not so fast! So just in case you didn't hear Aldolpho, I'll try to make it very clear, Aldolpho. The lovely ladies always cheer Aldolpho. And I repeat myself, I am Aldolpho.
Understood.
I can sing it high.
Aldolpho!
I can sing it low. I can sing it very fast, Aldolpho. I can sing it very slowly.
I do it now, but it will take hours.
Now let us see if you can remember my name.
I'll give it a shot.
Now who's the fellow that you sing?
Aldolpho.
And how should you refer to me?
Aldolpho.
And who is it I'll always be?
Aldolpho.
Now sing proudly. Because maybe you are hard of hearing or something, I don't know. It goes. Cheap! Jerks! They cheap for the air? Jerks! Some call it an air!